There are more than 300 new COVID-19 cases in Mississippi, bringing the state's total number of cases now to 16,322, with 782 deaths. Over 11,000 Mississippians have recovered from the virus.